Welcome to the Livingston High School Act Department. I'm Mr. Dermody.
I'm Mrs. Larson.
And I'm Miss Buddy.
Here at Livingston High School, we have four agriculture pathways. First one being agri-science, second one being ornamental horticulture, third, animal science, and fourth, ag business. Here at Livingston High School, I teach exploring agriculture, ag leadership, and agri-science. In my courses, you're going to gain a better understanding of basic agricultural skills and the industry. In return, you're also going to develop your skills for communication and public speaking.
And I teach agriculture biology, which we get to take a biological approach to agriculture. I also teach an ELD ag earth science class, as well as ornamental horticulture, which we get to be outside working with plants all day. And I also teach ag business, which teaches us the fundamentals of the ag business industry.
Here at Livingston High School, I teach veterinary science, food science, and floral design 1 and 2. In all three courses, the students learn the necessary skills and leadership qualities that are required in all three fields, whether that be design skills with art and history of floral design in floral 1 and 2, whether that be food service and technology with food science, or whether that be veterinary technician skills in veterinary science.
Hi, my name is Rose Velasquez, and today I'm going to be speaking about the Intro to Ag class. This course is recommended for freshmen through seniors. It's a class where you learn about FFA, the agricultural field here in California, and different careers that are in the agricultural field. My favorite part about this class is the labs that we do and the hands-on work that we do.
Hi, I'm Savannah. I'm a freshman. In my horticulture class, we go out to the greenhouse and tend to whatever we tend to. Sometimes we stay inside, most of the time we're outside, just doing whatever we need to get done. And my favorite thing about this class is that, personally, I like gardening, so I love planting things, and I love it a lot, so I chose this class.
My name is Alonzo Aquino, and I am a freshman, and today I'm going to be talking about the Animal Anatomy and Physiology class. This class is recommended for grades 10 through 12, and it talks about the basics of animal anatomy and physiology, and you need this course to know how to go into any workforce with animals. My favorite part about this class is getting to know about all these different types of animals, and I would recommend this class for anyone who loves to work with animals and likes to learn more new things about animals.
Hi, my name is Itzel Bartier, and I'm a sophomore at Livingston High School. The subject that we will be talking about is the capstone of soil chemistry. The relationships between these are soil, animals, plants, and agricultural practices. The thing I like being about this class is it's fun and you do lots of labs. One lab that we did today is how to make clay. We use water, salt, soil, and...
Hi, my name is Christian Yan, and I'm a sophomore at Livingston High School. So today we're going to be talking about the courses of Ag and Earth. Some things we touch up on are like geology, meteorology, oceanography, and astronomy. One reason why I would recommend this class is because I myself like working as a group, and this class, they've shown that a lot. Like, we do a lot of group projects.
Hello, my name is Edith, and I'm currently a senior at Livingston High School. What I like about ag is that there are many pathways to go through it. It's not just floral, but there's also horticulture and other different things that you can choose from it. The experiences I learned from it is doing hands-on things, so working with flowers, because I'm currently in the floral team for FFA, and we have to use many different varieties of flowers and create arrangements for special events like weddings, parties, and baby showers. And the experience that I gained from it is that I could be able to do hands-on things now. And what I recommend students to ag is because it's not just one thing that you think like, oh, they're just doing ag things like fruits or whatever, but there's a different things to it, like floral and horticulture, like I just mentioned. And you also have to have teamwork in it, and collaborate with your members.
Hi, my name is Liana. I'm a freshman in the Ag Biology class, and what I like about Ag Biology is that we get to learn about photosynthesis and like plants and more of animals instead of like more of the regular biology. And what we've learned so far is, well, right now we're learning about the water cycle, and it's really interesting because this is, we're taking care of plants right now, and we're learning about the evaporation and then condensation and precipitation.
Hi, my name is Lauren Francis. I'm a sophomore at Livingston High School, and I am enrolled and I have been taking Ag Leadership for the past 2 years. Overall, I highly recommend this course because it's a lot of fun. You meet so many new people, and it really helps you build. I mean, it just helps you become a better person and a better leader. I mean, we plan FFA meetings, and we do so much for our chapter. We attend state-level competitions, and it's just a lot of fun. You learn a lot about what it means to be a leader, because I know personally when I walked into this course, I was shy. I didn't really know anyone. And after my first year, I met so many new people from all sorts of different grades, and I was able to talk in front of people publicly, and overall, it was just a great experience, so I highly recommend you doing it. You learn a lot.
We believe in the future of agriculture, and we believe in you.